Well, Mobb Deep, but with Mobb Deep, my favorite group. So
bringing up Queen's Price right now. Keep going.
Yeah. Mobb Deep is my favorite group.
You know, get out of here.
Yeah.
That's beautiful. And
this is another Out in the World edition.
Yeah. Out in the World.
And this is the History of series.
The power of the mob.
$1 billion ambition.
Prodigy at one time was, you know, one of the best rappers in the game. I don't know about ever, but I mean, in the game, at one point he was definitely...
He was up there.
He was close to being the best rapper. For a period of time, he was close to being the best rapper in the game.
Yeah.
Wealth, health, and happiness, nigga. But keep me from running around clapping these niggas. Sometimes you got to just handle your business. Fuck it, it's on me. Rounds and shots for niggas.
Favorite rapper is Prodigy from Mobb Deep.
Really?
Yeah. This his energy, his sound. He was very sinister and his... His bars was top notch, but they're digestible.
Wow. P, rest in peace, Prodigy. I always looked at them as the illest group ever.
As I tell people to this day, you know, my favorite rappers come from Queens.
You know, starting with Wu-Tang, you know what I mean? Biggie, mm-hmm. Jay-Z. And I feel like Mobb Deep is in there too, as far as another resurgence of street hip hop coming from New York.
100%.
Right.
Part the crowd like the Red Sea.
Niggas fight to this.
Don't even tempt me.
My niggas fight to this. My niggas fight to this.
Hey yo, peace to our way of life. Hats off to all the tripe. Let's toast to fully autos and footlong knives. Especially for stacks of greenbacks. My outfit will perform some blow all stain raps.
Tons of rappers study Mobb Deep. And when you talk about the New York sound, you know, nothing is more authentic and true to the New York sound than Mobb Deep.
Yeah. Take you out too, kid.
A rainy day, laid up thinking, sitting, getting bent, watching those.